We're now learning the identity of the woman killed in a weekend motorcycle crash. According to the Warrick County Coroner, it was 44-year-old Shannon St. Laurent of Princeton. It happened Sunday on Highway 261 in Boonville near the intersection of Baker Road. St. Laurent was the passenger on that motorcycle, and she did die at the scene.